feels good. This feels like really good energy. Hello, hello, hello. So good to be here. This is a song about the opposite of that. This is a song about realizing you're in a situation that's just totally fucked. Everything's fucked. A great big tropical dystopia. I want to also send this out to all our Florida friends here.
Let's go.
Feeling like you're compromising yourself, like you're selling yourself out. And I don't really think anyone can make that judgment but yourself, you know? Tell me, how could you compromise yourself like this? Tell me, how can you blame anyone else when you aren't really committed? Tell me, where was your head when you broke that promise to yourself, the one where you told? We'll be right back. delicate petite to know the fucking things that I would probably do. Taiwan on, you know? And I ended up at a bar called the or a judo bar. And I blacked out, but I made it back to my bus car. And I know I made a lot of friends that night, and I put all those friends on the guest list. So thank you for making sure I didn't die. This song's for you.
The party's over.
Yeah.
This song's about feeling like you're in a constant state of disconnect with the world around you. For all the hard work making the show happen and for the hospitality. Thank you so much to Turbo Negro and to our giant dog. I want to send this song out to a giant dog and to the state of Texas. This is a song called The Best Ever Death Metal Band Out of Denton. A couple guys who'd been friends since grade school. One was named Cyrus, the other was Jeff. And they practiced twice a week in Jeff's bedroom. The best ever death metal band out of Denton. Never settled on a name. But the top three contenders after weeks of debate were Satan's Fingers and the Killers and the Hospital Bombers. Cyrus believed in their hearts. They were headed for stage lights, clear jets, marching in vain. So instead
program. Sets up their drum heads and guitars with their names. This is how Cyrus got sent to a school where they told him he'd never be famous. This is why Jeff, in the letters he'd write to his friend, had developed a plan to get even. When you punish a person for dreaming their dreams, don't expect them to thank or forgive you. The best ever death metal band that a dent in will in time build out pace and outlive you. Hail Satan! Hail Satan! Tonight! Hail Satan! Hail, hail!
A song about not giving up hope.
Sleep. don't wanna talk that way again. I don't wanna know people like that anymore. As if there was an obligation. As if I owed you something like.